There was a lockdown in the airport. Falsely accused and arrested.